Laid out are the dead, row after row. 60 of them children, crushed under the rubble. Some burned so badly they're barely recognizable. A little girl of perhaps 4, with brown curly hair. A boy with his eyes still eerily open, his hand up as if to protect his face. Another girl with huge injuries on the side of her head. Another boy. Another girl. Another boy. Another girl.